Ad hoc loop today, cycling through Chipata. In fact, the plan was to cycle all the way up to the border, but I forgot my passport. I hope this thing won't break apart. I mean, I don't have a bike rack, so it was just a saddle here. I don't know how I forgot my passport, but actually thinking of driving all the way. People are enjoying the fact that it's a holiday today. Yeah, this road is still called Parerenyatwa Road, but be doing this, but I just did. Right. Oh, I didn't know there was a church road here as well. Natural here, but I think I'm on the wrong lane here. Bike lane is the other side. Yeah, Malone. I don't know if I'll manage to get all the way up to the border here. Already tired. Yeah, it probably has something to do with the elevation, right? Yeah, it's the elevation. I'm beginning to regret my insane plan to cycle all the way up to Mwami border, right? 50 k's. Oh, like a total of 100 k's because I have to cover pretty much the same distance. It's a round trip. Ha! I'm taking it easy here because so Google Maps can only show you so much, right? Well, at least I didn't bother to check the elevation. If I have time, I'll probably cycle through other parts of Chipata. Coming with the ascent here, the thing is not as effective as the MXR. Too late now though. goodness, I love this place. Chipata, that is. And yes, there are certain segments of the city that are far much better looking than what you're seeing right now. So again, I'm cycling towards the Zambia-Malawi border, right? The Mwami border. The right is Chadiza right there. This is Chadiza turn off anyway.